I need uppercuts and fatal blows. This nigga 1-3. This nigga beat me, boy. Oh, this nigga ping is 180. God damn. Fuck yeah. When a nigga shit high like that, you can decline a match. I don't even know who else the fuck I should use besides Scorpion. This nigga got Baraka, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Get over here! Tank garage bunker.
This brings back memories. This high damage ass nigga.
Who's that?
Baraka.
Oh, yeah.
This nigga's only level 29. Threw me in a corner. Got him with a fatal blow. He had me down too, boy. He had me in the corner and all that shit. I used all my crushing blows though. That's the only thing. Like my fucking combos ain't working, bro. Got him. This lag fucking my little combos and shit up. Can't remember the fucking the crushing blow move where the nigga like when he jumps in the air with the fire in his hand and shit. He's picking a new fight. He's picking a different character. Like if you win the first set, you gotta keep the same character, but they can switch. I figured a nigga would go with their best character first. Jade.
Splatter Factory.
Jade, bro,
I ain't sleeping. I'm just worried because I ain't used to fighting him. I probably just beat him because I'm used to you playing Baraka and I know how he plays. You know what I mean? I don't know how this bitch plays.
Round one, fight.
This nigga don't know no fucking combos. This nigga hit me with that fatal blow, I was blocking. ain't gonna kill me, but it's gonna be close. Got him. Tried to do that little projectile move, and I teleported on his ass.
Round two, fight.
I gotta watch that fucking move right there. That shit coming from over top.
Finisher.
I got him. It ain't all sweaty niggas in here. It's niggas that want them skins too, bro. You probably whoop this nigga way worse than I did. Real shit. Real, yo. My sister said, yeah, she got me as soon as she gone. Bitch better hurry up. I'm probably gonna get like Mike's, one of Mike's Friday or Saturday night shift. Yeah, either like one or two of the days. Cause Tony said he don't know when, but he gonna need a couple shifts. And I don't know which days it's gonna be. I fucked myself without realizing it. I gave Pat 2 days back. And Country fucking works the door 2 days. So I'm down to three. So I'm gonna press up on Mike. Like, look, I need that Friday and Saturday, nigga. Me neither, but I need the motherfucking money, you know what I mean? Shit gonna be a hassle for real. Let's whoop this nigga.
Round two, fight.
He's only 1-0 though. No niggas is assholes on that, bro. Ooh, grab me. Oh, not again. Got me, just barely. I shouldn't have teleported.
Final round, fight.
I teammates. Yeah. Oh no! Fatal blow. Bitch ass nigga. Got him!